5 races are in the books, so let's simple it up, race number 6 now. And for race number 6, it's between Carol Donna, Ingrid Balow, and Zoe Bayward. Here's a look at the lineup. We go back to the Amethyst course. This is the last Amethyst course for our schedules for this week. Glue up to these three demons, and let's have a challenge! And Zoe is quarterback. That means Carol and Ingrid will have the opening edge. We'll soon find out which one of them will pay off or not in the early one. Right now, it is Carol Donna who has command of the lead, with Ingrid Balow battling with number 6 for second place right behind him, and number 6 torn to the ground, and Ingrid Balow is quarterback. As number 7 will start the speed race for this race, and now Ingrid is heading for the water after forcing to go to rest. She is joining a couple of Super Chow at the water, and here she comes with speed race number 2. That will give her command of the lead. But Carol Donna still has one last chance to stay alive. Will she make the impossible? Can Ingrid finally get a win on the board? We're about to find out right now. As number 7 takes another turn, making his second speed buzz of the maze, it is Ingrid Balow who gets the job done. Ingrid Balow gets her first win of her second season with a child racing in the bus. As the last speed buzz on this maze, we may buy number 2 is trying last place. So, Ingrid is on the board for the first time this season. Yep, let's hope she keeps it up next week. Coming up, we got more science for you, but first, have a look at this.